Peace of the Lord be with you. Today is the 25th Sunday in Ordinary Time. I would like to reflect with you on the theme, Beware of False Ambition. Ambitions are good. It helps us to prepare for the future. It helps us to know what to do and how to plan our lives. But today, beware of false ambition. In the second reading from the letter of James, the writer makes it clear that we should beware of jealousy and ambition because it creates disharmony and wickedness. We are in a world that people are so ambitious. We are in a world that people tell lies. We are in a world that people betray friends. We are in a world that people are so much concerned with their own ambition, regardless of the fact that we are living in a society that the common good must be upheld. In the gospel, while Jesus was talking about his death and resurrection, the disciples, on the other hand, were looking at their own parochial interest. They were talking about who is the greatest among them. And Jesus calls on them to be humble and to try to serve each other. In our country, people are so ambitious to the extent that they end up killing innocent people. People are so ambitious to the extent that they are looking for power, not to serve, but to feel superior and to feel more important. Jesus today is calling you and I to a life of service, service to our brother. It is only when we serve that we can promote justice. It is only when we serve that we can show love to our brothers and sisters. The church invites us to a call to service, to serve one another. It is only in that we will realize our mission as Christians. May the Lord bless and keep you. May His favor rest upon you. May the Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Keep watching The Village Preacher on Sectarity Catholic TV on YouTube.